Hello guys, welcome to How to Do It. Now I'll show you how to make a button in HTML. All right, so if you want to add a button in your HTML, then this video will help you. All right, so first of all, I write the button tag like button, then you can put the click. Then open in browser. This is the button, but you can't add the any link. But if you want the add the link, if you want the button with link, then enter tag, then you can add the link like. All right, click load here. There in two button. This is the not like this one. I mean button tag. This is the separate one. So if you want to same look and those button, then you can just write the style in CSS code. Then anchor and button. Then background color, then you can add any color, text color, then border, none, padding, 5 pixel to 20 pixel display. In the block. Now we can see there is some underline the text decoration none. Okay. If you need more. That's it. Now you can define the font size like font size on the page. Now same, okay. Now you can click here, it's not working. And if you click here, this is the go to the another link. Okay, so that's it. If you want to make the button, then you can use this anchor tag. If you need the link and if you need to just visible and you want to working with the JavaScript, then you can apply this tag, this button tag. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.